This is a letter I've been thinking of writing for 2 months. It began with the realization that I was having the winter of my life and wanted to offer some recognition of some of the outstanding individuals and organizations in the valley that helped make winter so worthwhile in the Wood River Valley. In January, I did a backcountry year trip with my sister and some girlfriends. It was a fantastic trip, and that kind of set the tone. February, I did the Boulder Mountain Tour for the first time and had an absolute blast. I don't even know all the people involved, but I know that Paul Grosso, Rick Capalla, and Jenny Buston are three of the generals, and their entire volunteer army put on a superb event. So well organized, so much fun. I would have never done the Boulder Mountain Tour if it weren't for the boundless enthusiasm and endless encouragement from Muffy Ritz and her elite band of coaches for the Vamps. Without them, I wouldn't have had nearly the fun working on Nordic skiing this winter. Then, in March, I was on my way to enjoying record powder days, record fun days on the mountain just like everyone else. And something inexplicable happened. I'll never know from what random black hole I plucked this karmic card, but cruising down I-80, just riding loose and easy, I caught an edge and instantly thrown into the trees. It could have happened anywhere. If I would have let it in open space, I would have walked over it more than a scare. But instead, it turned out really differently. I'm so grateful to Sun Valley Ski Patrol, who responded so quickly, did a really complicated extrication from a tree glade in waist-deep soft snow, and got me down the mountain. I wish I knew all the names. And now I find out through the grapevine from my hospital bed in ICU that there's an incredible groundswell of support from the community, and I just don't know what to say. It's one of the incredible virtues of living in a tightly knit community, and I never imagined I'd have the need to draw on it or would be able to do so to the extent that it now appears that I am. I just want everyone to know who has expressed their concern, care, love, support. It's all reaching me, and I need it. I'm grateful for it, and all of you should be aware of what a special place you live. Thanks.
I've been trying to think of a way, without relying on cliches or making this sound like a Academy Award speech or something, to let all of you know how much your care and support means to me and my family. It's priceless. I realized as pretty young what a great family I had and that we were really fortunate. And it's always been a great safety net for me, just psychologically knowing I was connected to this source of support and unconditional love. Since this accident, they've just amazed me, their dedication, and you know, all this that you see behind me, emails and the cards and letters and flowers and photos and everything everyone is sending my way makes a huge difference. I just appreciate every single one of you who've taken a few minutes to let me know you're thinking about me. It's indefinable how far that goes. I wish none of you were here tonight, but at the same time, I'm so glad you are. Have fun. Be good to each other and keep sending all the juju my way. Love you.